guys, today on the spread, we're going to be making a chili cheese nacho Doritos spread. And when you make one of those, you're going to need ranch, mustard, hot sauce, a can of chili, a bag of Doritos, nacho cheese, and two soups, and of course a bowl. Gotten your soup ready. Make sure you leave a little bit of water in there so it's not too dry. You want to grab your packet and go ahead and open that. Throw those in there. Also, at that same time, you want to have your chili prepped and go ahead and throw some cheese in there. And the same thing with your sauces. You can go ahead and throw that in there. Mix that around a little bit. Alright. Bring the soup back over and we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna stir this up too. Once you stir this up really good, grab your chili and just throw it in there too. Yeah. Go ahead and stir that up as well. You get in there. Alright, the last thing you want to do is last two things you want to do. Go ahead and add some hot sauce. Just a couple drops, you know. And I'm gonna go ahead and throw these chips on there. Go ahead and mix that up. Finished everything up. You can see that with about under $5, you can have about 2 to 3 servings. This is 2 right here. We've got a whole another serving in the bowl over here. So yeah, this is the chili cheese nacho spread. And if you have any questions, leave a comment, like, subscribe at the bottom, and we'll get back to you. Thank you.